Instead, understood that some of you have been in Nijkerk before, and I hope this will not be the last time of a visit to Nijkerk. Why are you here? 213 is the year in which Nijkerk commemorates the fact that it received municipal rights 600 years ago, and this is a perfect moment to enter official city ties between Nijkerk and Schenectady. So a part of the history of Nijkerk are the city ties between Nijkerk and Schenectady. These ties of friendship were consolidated in the year 1909 by the visit to Nijkerk of the Reverend Dr. William Elliott Griffiths, minister of the Reformed Church in Schenectady. And these ties were also renewed in 1984 during a visit to Schenectady by an official delegation of the municipality of Nijkerk. This in the wake of the solo sailing trip across the ocean by the elderman, the then elderman, Goos ter Scheggert, from Nijkerk to Schenectady. And today, it's a great pleasure that a group of 34 Schenectadians is visiting Nijkerk this year. More also to participate in the festivities of the 600 years celebration of Nijkerk. Together with Mr. Gary McCarthy, I think I will express the hope that our mutual friendship will last for many years to come.
And whereas on June 27th of this year, a delegation of 34 Schenectadians will depart on a journey to Nijkerk to participate in the celebration of Nijkerk's 600th anniversary. Now, therefore, it be resolved that the Mayor and the City Council and all the citizens of Schenectady send warm greetings and congratulations to the residents of Nijkerk, and with these greetings, an affirmation of continued efforts and to maintain the ongoing ties between our two cities, which so greatly enrich our economic, cultural, and social connections. Mr. Mayor, on behalf of the City Council, take pride in presenting that to you.
Okay. Thank you.
I appreciate everyone being here today, and we look forward to that being continued for many years to come. Thank you. And because the bond of friendship between the towns of Schenectady and Nijkerk was strengthened by the visit of Dr. William Elliott Griffiths, pastor of the Reformed Church of Schenectady, to Nijkerk in the year 1909, he offered the municipality of Nijkerk a commemorative plaque as a token of gratitude.
Officieel moment omdat we zometeen echt laten zien dat Nijkerk en Schenectady een stedenband hebben met elkaar. De proclamatie met betrekking tot die stedenband, die hebben we net in het stadhuis hebben die getekend. En En straks zal het zo zijn dat van welke kant u Nijkerk ook binnenkomt, u altijd zult weten dat Nijkerk en Schenectady met elkaar verbonden zijn.
Ik sla de atlas open. Ik wijs de plaatsen aan. Daar waar de dijken lopen, daar heb ik eens gestaan.